fascinating, so wonderful. Here we see Bikini Bottom, teeming with life. Home of one of my favorite creatures, SpongeBob SquarePants. Yes, of course he lives in a pineapple, you silly! Today's a big day, Gary! There it is. The finest eating establishment ever established for eating. The Krusty Krab. Home of the Krabby Patty. With the help wanted sign in the window. For years I've been dreaming of this moment. I'm gonna go in there, march straight to the manager, look him straight in the eye, lay it on the line, and I can't do this! Patrick!
Where do you think you're going?
I was just...
No, you're not! You're going to the Krusty Krab and get the job!
I can't. Don't you see? I'm not good enough!
Whose first words were, "May I take your order?"
Mine were.
Who made a spatula out of toothpicks and wood shop?
I did.
Who's... who's... who's a big yellow cube with holes?
I am!
Who's ready?
I'm ready!
Who's ready?
I'm ready!
Who's ready?
I'm ready! I'm ready!
Oh no, SpongeBob.
I'm ready!
What could he possibly want?
Mr. Krabs, hurry, before it's too late. I gotta tell you this. I gotta tell you.
A permission to come aboard, Captain.
I've been training my whole life for the day I can join the Krusty crew.
And now I'm ready.
Looks like you don't even have your sea legs.
Mr. Krabs, please. I'll prove I'm fry cook material. Ask Squidward. He'll vouch for me.
No.
Krusty crew, now go out and fetch me a hydrodynamic spatula with port and starboard attachments and turbo drive. And don't come back until you get one.
Ooh, aye, Captain. One hydrodynamic spatula with port and starboard attachments.